these syndications on the 28th of April 2018. I'm at my local park and I'm with Maddie, one of our puppies. So we've decided that this month we're going to dedicate all of our newsletters to the National Greyhound Adoption Day, which is tomorrow. And we thought we could share with you some of the things that we do with your greyhound to ensure that they're not only as confident as they can be to race, but they can also be rehomed when they're finished. So what we do with Maddie here is Maddie was introduced to our Maltese Shih Tzu from around about 3 to 4 months age when she joined us. So we've got Arnie down here, and as you can see, there's not really much bother about that at all because she's been around him for a while. And we also ensure that they're interacted with not only by ourselves but also with our children. So I've got Isabella, our daughter, here with me. Now Isabella, you help us out with the puppies, don't you?
Yes.
Yes? That's good. And what do you do with the puppy? Do you help Daddy feed?
Sometimes help Daddy feed.
Yep, good. And she plays with them a lot. She gets involved and helps out with the water bowls. So that's all done on the farm. The other thing we like to do is take them out of the rearing yards. So for an example, Maddie has come to the park today. We've taken her for a walk. So she's got involved in the daily activities of a normal family. So when the time comes that she's used to that as well. So all these things not only make the greyhound rehomeable, but they also build up their confidence so that when the time comes for them to be broken in, they're very confident in their ability. It also helps us with travel experience because they have to get in and out of the car or the trailer or the van to come to these places. Oh, here you go, Maddie. And it gets them ready. Now look, Maddie's got a scheduled in to go in the bull ring next month so that she'll start chasing. So we'll send some video clips out next month of her in the bull ring. But we just thought this month would be an appropriate month to share with you a little bit about the extra quick-time activities they do to ensure that they go on to be really good pets.